during the Clone Wars her people were massacred. She survived, and let her anger fuel an industry that helped build an imperial structure. She plundered worlds, scoring them in the process.
Yeah, it looks like she's still in business.
When you were in the city, did you see any prisoners?
I saw three villagers strung up just outside the inner gate.
We must find a way to free them.
A Mandalorian and a Jedi? They'll never see it coming.
Can you stop leaving away? Huh? Thank you.